I have head coach Jamie Stevens. Coach, tough loss for the team. What are your thoughts on the game?
Well, you know, first of all, credit goes to Dixie State. That's a really good team, and, you know, they're an NCAA tournament team, and, you know, they just came in and just they just pounded us in every facet. You know, we got out-coached, out-played, out-shot. There wasn't many positives for us tonight, and a lot of credit goes to Dixie. They're really well coached, and, you know, I don't know if I've ever seen three post players go 21 for 21. And, you know, going into the season, we knew we were going to have some trouble guarding inside just because our lack of size. And you know, we really don't have a true five man. And we were exposed tonight. And, you know, we're going to have to make some changes and make some adjustments. And that's on us as a coaching staff. But I don't know if I've ever seen a team go 21 for 21 with their post players. And the thing about it was their guards were hitting shots, too. So all in all, you know, credit to them. They pounded us, and we got a long ways to go.
Now, the second unit came off the bench and provided a great spark, kept it competitive. What's your thoughts on the reserves?
Well, you know, I don't know if they're going to be reserves anymore, first of all. I thought Caleb Hatcher came in and led us and really competed, you know, did a couple things that I didn't like, but for the most part, he came in, competed. Danny Dessen came in, hit shots, and had some energy defensively, and you know, it's good for us. You know, this is the first little taste of adversity on the season. You know, we've had you know, a pretty flawless preseason with our effort, and our guys we felt like our guys have bought in, and for one reason or another, just it was not our night, and we had some slippage in a lot of areas of the program. And you know, I think a lot of it might, you know, as our guys are getting ready for this big long trip that we're on, I'm a little bit worried that we spent a lot of the week getting ready for that, and probably should have been focused in on Dixie State a little bit more. So, you know, in the end, it falls on me and it falls on our coaching staff, and we just got to do a better job of getting our guys ready to play, and hopefully we learn from that. And long season.
Now, going forward, as you say, you guys have a road trip coming up. What will the team need to focus on to be successful?
Well, we got to compete harder. You know, we didn't compete tonight, you know, and that's the sad thing. You know, they shot 70% from the field. And I was telling our guys, you know, we do a lot of 5-on-0 stuff. I don't think we can shoot 70% when no defense is on us, let alone somebody guarding us. So, you know, I thought offensively it was okay. And, you know, they switched defenses on us, did some man, some zone, and our guys did a decent job of recognizing that. But in the end, you know, we just couldn't get stops. And that's discouraging because I thought in our both exhibition games and then our game last week, we were just so good defensively and had such great energy. And for whatever reason, we didn't have it tonight, and it's my job to figure out why.